Solution of triangles, or in BM we call it penyelesaian segitiga. The concept very simple. Okay, I use this in a way of to identify which is the formula I need to use. The first one is called sine rule. This is called the sine rule. This is A opposite to A, B opposite to B. So that's what you see here. This is C opposite to that is C. So sine C. So sine rule. You will have two angles in the triangle. Anda akan ada dua sudut di dalam segitiga itu. There'll be two angles in a triangle to tell you that I have to use sine rule.